need to move on up to be fine.
I overcome my deficiencies. Yeah, I'm a liberal in Texas, so thank you. There's only two of us. Yeah, get gay, married, and shoot guns. That's what we fucking do. I'm not gay myself. God bless you if you are. I love gay people. Thank you. I love gay guys. Why? The more dicks they suck, that's more pussy for me. God bless you. That's what I'm saying. Get in the herd. Will that go on TV? Can I say pussy? Fuck it. I don't give a shit. This isn't going on the air. We're not making this into a show. Fuck it. I love it. Suck a dick. Get married. That's what I say. Oh, fucking aw, me. You can get gay married in Texas now. I love that. That's so great because I think, you know what? This is America. Gay people have the same right to be just as miserable as straight people. Get married. I'm divorced myself. Do you have any other divorced people? Yeah? Some? Yeah? No, go on. You wanted to clap. You hate him. Come on. Let it go, sis. Come on, mama. Call that motherfucker. Yeah. Be proud you're divorced from that piece of shit. We might have some similar stories. I don't know. I met my ex-wife in church. She was having an exorcism performed on her. And it didn't take. I still some of the devil. Every morning, not today, Satan. Get thee behind me. I'm leaving. Some of these are just for me. Like I said, I'm a liberal in Texas, but I look like a... Yeah, I'm old and bald and got a stupid white beard, so I look like every Tea Party member in America, right? So I walk among them, not knowing that I'm a liberal and that I have a gun, too. And so I don't like Trump is a piece of garbage. We all know that, right? Yeah, we can cheer for that, that orange piece of garbage. Sure. Yeah, he's horrible. He's an, what, somebody, a Trump fan here? One black guy in a suit? He's the one, but we vote for Trump. Alright, I'm watching you. I don't really like the old people. Walk away from the truth, man, but for how long? I don't like the Trump voter because I don't like what they bitch about. They're all old and white and stupid and dumb, and they bitch about the dumbest stuff that ever. Like, for instance, this is what I hate. I hate when I hear that all these Republicans, they bitch about reverse racism. I hate that because it doesn't exist. It doesn't mean anything, right? You see all these hillbillies, I'm tired of reverse racism, man. We gotta get rid of the reverse racism. And then it doesn't exist. There's no such thing as reverse racism. There's just racism, right? Black people can be racist. Anybody can be racist, right? There's no such thing as reverse racism. Only white people would require a special kind of racism, right? Like there's a racist store that you could go into and a white guy shows up, oh, hello, sir. Are you looking for some racism? Oh, and I'm afraid none of this will do for you. No. We have something in the back in reverse racism.
Foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that